Shaper. Okay. I think for the initial bosses, I put on Chevroni's wrappings, because
I see you.
I don't want to risk running into chaos damage. Like, look at this webby area. This is chaos damage territory right here. I don't need to get one shot by chaos damage. I have 5% to lose. Got a lot to live for. Spinner of Hope. Yeah, for sure that guy does chaos damage, maybe. I mean, it's a spider. Spiders always do chaos damage, right? It's just a proven analytical fact about spiders.
Turn back, trespass.
All right, come on.
Cease this madness.
Is this piety? It's piety. Okay, piety. Does it really hurt me? They like stand in me. It's corrupting blood. Well, that's lame. Don't corrupting blood and piety. Not need that in my life. Give me the Vel souls. Come here. Fill up my righteous fire. Takes long for me to fill it up because I have a Vel Impurity of Fire, just so I could get a level 21, and I think they're cheaper than 21 Impurity of Fire. So, work with the disadvantage here. Give me that Fortify. Ambrius Legion Slayer.
Is this a joke to you?
This is not Duressible. Is there like a different storyline for these guys when they're
just bloody
the same aggressor or whatever, but they have a different name for some reason?
Yield.
Okay. See you later, Duresso.
Your recklessness will not go unpunished.
Okay, last of the gang. Previously, when I had a greater wolf talisman, I did conversion of lightning damage to
this is your final
cold
warning.
I had like no lightning resistance, and that guy probably would have killed me. But I have since upgraded my gear and no longer carry the talisman. Ethical chest swap for damage, of course.
You force my hand again, little mouse. So be it. You've chosen to side with chaos. This is my world, and you shall obey my order.
Okay, gaze into the abyss.
I could just tank that, honestly. I don't need to move. That's pretty good shape for damage.
This.
Come here, cold vortex. I wonder what I'm hitting. Maybe a couple million Shaper DPS, I don't know. Okay, tank it. Yeah, that's not a hard decision to make.
Irrelevant!
Yes, I am. Ethical chest swap, just in case
He's
there are
injured,
mobs.
But not for long. We need to get
do
back.
Fire damage. Or not fire damage. Chaos damage. Because if I get hit with chaos damage, I will die, and I will be a very sad person, because I will lose 5% of my experience. Okay, I missed a door. There it is. And this is nice, being that it's like pretty impossible for me to fail. This is pretty mortal to the content. Do I die to this guy's big bamboozle when he like throws? No, he didn't make it. Never mind. Ethical chest swap for damage.
Behold the face of your unmaking.
Father, it's me. Let me help you.
Yes.
The
Let her help you, Shaper.
Stopped.
Pretty sure Zen is going to be an endgame villain at some point. Tank the slam. Slam does nothing to me.
Come to me.
Can I stand out in the death ball phase? Do these do chaos damage? They do not do chaos damage. They do physical damage. I can just sit here.
I can almost
completely ignore the phase, but I can't. And there goes my beautiful 5%. But it was worth it for science to just stand there and take it like a man.
Gaze into the abyss.
So this is here, Shaper, not here.
We need to close this.
It's on the vortex. How dare he? Still wants to come to me.
Embraced by misery.
Inconsequential. Oh, we blocked it. Ethical chest swap.
He's trying to recover.
Every time I swap my chest, I have to remove my righteous fire because it like has the previous one on it, and you can't. You have to remove the burning effect. Like it still does damage to you, but it doesn't do damage to things around you. It's kind of weird. Slam me, do it. Too slow. Okay. Ethical chest.
These memories are mine.
Yeah, see, it's like still on.
I cannot lose them.
So I have to
they lie to you, Father. I'm your true memory.
To save the future, the past must be sacrificed.
Stay close.
Okay. This time I'm going to try to actually avoid the balls and not just have them all just. This isn't so
gaze
bad,
into the abyss.
Except for the part where I almost died.
Embraced by misery.
Okay.
They're coming through.
Really, Shaper? Really? You're gonna do this on zero HP? You're just avoiding the inevitable at this point. Come on, then. We all know you're gonna die. I guess he probably feels like, you know, I'm the same way, that I'm on 1 HP, you know? We're basically the same people here. It's anybody's game at this point. Shaper could definitely be.
But he doesn't! Because I am the best! Socket Shaper! That's why I own your hideout. I took it from you.
Okay, so I pretty much think I just stand still, right? That's all I have to do to avoid dying too elder. I just have to stand still. Because it's not very good at doing damage to me. Hit me. Hit me, elder. I dare you. Yes, do that thing again. Just stand there and just take it. Just continue to take all that damage I'm giving, dishing out to you. Is this ground chaos? Like, if I go over here, do I die? It is not chaos. Yeah, I probably want area. That's good to know that degen ground is not chaos, so there's nothing in your world that can kill me, I don't think. The Shaper doesn't do chaos. Minions don't do chaos. I like it when endgame content does not do chaos damage. Because I don't want to have to swap to my Chevroni's wrappings and do less damage.
Yeah.
swap for the damage.
To me, Exile, quickly!
Can never go wrong with getting that extra damage. There.
And Watcher's Eye! For the first time this league!
I don't think Watcher's Eye are ever gonna drop for me.
What terrible, monstrous power.
I think I just got like a Twitch notification. Oh, sweet. Thanks for the follow, Pauline. Much appreciated.
From this world, there I didn't must realize be a way
anyone
to
was even
for
watching
good.
My stream.